3 multiplied by 21. By now we know our position is, so 6 here, come up, 1 2 3 4 5 6, then 3 will come down, 1 2 and 3. Yes, then 2 will come to the left, cutting across the whole line, 1 and 2, then 1 cuts to the right. So the next is to map out our area. Mapping out our area becomes simple. It's area 1. Yes. And this is area part 2, right? Area 2. Then this is area 3. Okay. So what we do is to count from here. 1, 2, 3. So no problem here. Our counter there is what? 3. So no carrying over. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12. So here is 12. What do we write? We'll write 2 boldly, then we'll carry this one to the next count, right? So let's count 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 and 12. So what we got here is what is 12 again. So 12 plus 1 is what? Is 13. So here. So 13. So right from here, 13. Followed by what we got here. Got 2. Then followed by what you have there, 3. So that comes last. So the answer is 1,323. Please try other examples. 78 times 12. Yeah, 22 times 16. Then maybe you try 43 times 32 or 36. So try other examples. They are so amazing. There are a lot of them. So try them. I remain Mr. Promise, the math rap. Sign up.